pro. And that's not talking about basketball, just the things of getting to practice, being late, being understand how to